Real Rivals premieres Tuesday, May 7th at 9, only on the Weather Channel.
Currently, the temperature is 79 degrees under sunny skies. Here is our local Doppler radar. Today, sunny, record high temperatures expected, high 80, winds north at 10 to 20 miles per hour. For tonight, mainly clear, low 50, winds northeast at 5 to 10 miles per hour. On Monday, sunny skies, high 65. The week ahead.
Heavy rains are creating major issues this weekend. You're taking a look here in just a second at Greene County, Mississippi, where rain washed out part of a road on Friday. A washout occurred after more than 6 inches of rain fell over an 8-hour period. Just incredible there.
Wow. Yeah.
Thank goodness no one was driving in that direction. Yeah. Thank you so much, by the way, for staying with us, everyone, this evening. I'm Julie Martin.
And I'm Kyla Gergen. We're seeing heavy rain push into the Ohio Valley and the Midwest. Let's take a live look at I-75. Now, this is going from Cincinnati to Kentucky. That doesn't look like a whole lot of fun. The rain is coming down this afternoon. Our temperature